Yeah, hi, I'm here today to show you three of my favourite Wagtail tools. The Slimline Flipper, the new version with the clip that keeps the pad on the window. The Convertible, 14 inch, which is an amazing light tool that does square edges. And then our traditional high flyer. So I'll begin with the high flyer. And of course, the bucket on the belt, the hip dipper. The huge advantage for hip dippers is that you can put water in and squeeze that water up to the front. Weighs nothing, got quite a bit of water in there, and you simply squeeze the bag to get the water, enough water to do a whole window. So here's the high flyer. It washes down. I'm doing everything by hand, not by pole today. Very fine edges here to show you what it can do and what it can't do. And here you have your squeegeeing and all in one tool. You can hear it is dripping a little bit. I didn't quite wash the last part, so I'll wash that. And again, notice my hip dipper falls always into a position that it will not drip. I'm feeling just a little bit of drag, but a great tool that washes and wipes. You can clean up your mess with it. We have the Slimline Flipper, and wow, is this a tool. For the price, this is quite an incredible tool. So we'll squeeze some water into it, hold it upside down so the water goes in, and this is incredibly light. Because it's got defined pressure on the window, stubborn spots are pretty clean easily. Wash the window down. And on the reverse side, this part will also give you glide all the way down. So this is really gliding beautifully. See that glide? And most of the drips have been reused, so there's very little water that drips onto the ground, and that is a nice tool to use. Really easy to flip, nice lightweight. Now here is the Convertible. Now out of all the Wagtail tools, I think this is my pick, because washing down is very important. So that if you can get right square into that window, into that top edge, right across there, that is very good cleaning. Now if I had a pole, I could go all the way down to the ground without bending over at all. But because I don't, I'll just show you that being square has two advantages. One, to clean the whole window down, and two, when you cleaning the edges of a window. Now watch closely, that's a really difficult edge, absolutely no detailing required. The reason being is that it is square and the weight is on the edge. So we can cut the rubber flush, the weight is at the edge, so if you watch that going down a window, that's a completely clean edge. I'll do that once more time. Without even trying, that does a very close clean to the window. So, it's a lightweight tool. Being square has almost no disadvantages, except on very deep frames, high up, but there's always a way around doing those sort of windows, and it is certainly my choice. If I were doing abseiling work, I would use this all day, every day. Lightweight, clean, you can put an extra handle to give you extra reach, and an amazing tool. So again, into the hip dipper, squeeze the water up to the top, and there you have it. Four tools, one the hip dipper, the Convertible, the traditional high flyer, and the Slimline Flipper. Amazing tools, each one has its own advantages.